don't eat the seeds of the tomatoes you've grown from heirloom seeds. Instead, place them in a bowl, soak them in water for a couple of days. The good seeds will fall to the bottom. Drain it on a paper towel, let them dry, and pretty soon, you'll have your own set of tomatoes for more to